full of magic rhymes. It prophesied the mystic nights. It drew young heroes brave and bright.
Then the dark horses came, brought the people endless pain. Now the children have no fear, cause they know the mystic nights are here.
Mystic nights have come to save our lives. Mystic, mystic nights have come to save our time. Mystic, mystic nights are here now. Mystic nights.
Scourge of war rages across the land. Emerald soldiers attack from every quarter. Hell grows weaker. The survival of the kingdom rests on the shoulders of four young people. Rohan, Deirdre, Ivar, and a petty thief known as...
Angus is my name. Fighting's my game.
Careful, my friend. You talk too boldly in Cathbad's chamber.
And that's how I'll fight against the rock wolf of Hamra at the caves of the west.
For humility is fled, wisdom cannot call home.
The prophecy says the rock wolf is the worst of the worst.
And I the best of the best.
Angus! Whoops.
Sorry. No, I meant it.
Angus must know what lies ahead, or else he wouldn't be here. Am I right? So tell us why, with all your warlike skills and boisterous tongue, you've come to visit God.
An edge, my dear druid. With all the powders that you have, there must be some magic that could guarantee my victory. If I lose and the kingdom falls, your days will be numbered, Cathbad.
The magic you seek must be found within yourself. And there, I worry, is the problem. And the reason for your fears.
What? You think I'm afraid?
I merely observe that within you beats the heart of a petty thief.
Angus!
Oh, shrinking. You shrunk.
Cathbad, what have you done?
Cathbad! Put me back if you know what's good for you.
Say, I apologize, Cathbad, for my rude and arrogant behavior.
Never! Never, 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 never! I won't!
Sorred.
Next. Equally dreadful. Your legs are too long.
Is there a problem, my queen?
My problems are many, and they begin with you, Torc.
Forgive me. But it is the four young heroes in Kells that give you distress.
Three of them have already defeated the evil sentinels and won their armor. Only the rock wolf stands between Angus and his prize.
And have them fight the dragon?
I think not. Angus must be defeated.
The queen has a plan.
Kidnap the young ruffian. And subject him to the entertainment I've had to suffer. Let you take the fight out of him.
I'll dispatch a squad of soldiers to infiltrate King Connor's cast.
Do it now.
I'm sorry.
Good.
He apologized. Now, could you put him back to normal?
Say, I was afraid. And because I was afraid, I was ruder than usual.
God, please.
What? You want me to grovel? Aren't I short enough already?
To defeat the rock wolf, you must dig deep inside yourself. And there, if you are honest, you will find the truth.
The truth is, I receive no help from you.
How would you do? Take the stone. It will guide you to the caves of the west.
Does it help me to win?
No, but it will ensure that you arrive.
That's great. Directions to the fight, but no help when I get there.
Great.
I'd rather have the magic powder.
He is far from ready for the battle of his life.
Throw out your tunics. You what?
Soon we must leave for the caves of the West.
Remember the prophecy, Ace. We will not be able to help you defeat the Rockwolf no matter what.
We'll meet Victor. We won our battle. You'll win yours.
Yeah, but Rohan, didn't you doubt yourself? You know, when everybody was counting on you?
Fear is the companion of those who do great deeds, but never their master.
The Rockwolf will do far worse. Are you all right?
Of course I'm all right. I need to catch my breath. I'm gonna take a break. Cat? How to be tall, but to be small.
How to make you brave.
Angus, I always knew you were a thief.
Cat!
Laughing powder.
Hey there! Have you seen Angus?
You talk like that to the Princess of Kells.
My apologies, Your Highness.
Now go. You'll find Angus inside. I wonder what they want with Angus.
Ah, perhaps he signed up for gladiator training.
It's too late for that. Kells is running out of time. Of all the men in Kells, you had to pick Angus for the quest.
You would be Angus.
And you'd be funny.
Angus!
He's not in the outer chamber either.
Now I'm worried about that handsome fool.
He's not that handsome. But I promise you, Angus will make us proud.
Well, the only place left is Carl's chamber. You don't suppose?
Angus without his mace.
A vial for bravery with nothing in it.
Magic powders. Disturbed.
My princess, we were ambushed. They stole our tunics and weapons.
The soldiers in the courtyard. We should have known.
And they thought of here, going through my powders like the village thief.
He's a fine-looking specimen.
For a common thief. Steal the virtue of your heart.
If I had any.
You'll never get away with this, Maeve.
Never is a long time. Double the guards on the castle. You are now my slave.
Angus of Kells has no master.
Well, then, you deserve the very best we have to offer. Entertainers, entertain the prisoner.
We must launch a full assault on the castle of Queen Maeve.
It appears that the thief Angus is imprisoned there.
We'll take three battalions and leave our castle exposed.
Mother, please.
I'm sorry, Deirdre. It risks too much. Even for Angus. Commander, this must never happen again. The king is right. What a commando raid. A few good men willing to risk it all might work.
And that is precisely what they will expect. I have a different idea. I have heard a rumor that Queen Maeve is quite unhappy with the entertainers at her court.
And so?
I found these entertainers outside the castle walls. If they're any good, we surprise the queen. You're dismissed. Entertain him. There once was a lad who was very bad. This is a joke.
Yes. All part of the act. Now choose one. Anyone will do.
A friend, and Angus was his name. Did he say Angus? Oh, look, I've chosen a dunce. Is that unlucky?
Bear!
Charge!
Stand back!
For the kingdom of Cal!
Angus, you must hurry to the cave to the west. It is your destiny.
You dare to despoil my sacred chamber?
Well, you started it. We'll finish it.
Your tongue is larger than your brain. Forces of sorcery, through the power of this stone, send to me the Bull of Temra!
He's Hughes!
Go, Angus, and come back with your armor!
I can't right now!
We may need your armor! Hurry!
Right!
And hurry back!
Fire within me, water around me,
air above me.
Let's tame this creature.
Now this is entertainment.
Which way?
Path to the left. Path to the right. Tell me, dear lodestone, give me clear sight.
We'll deal with him, and the Bull of Temra will finish off these three. We'll leave them to their fate.
This creature does not tire.
Can nothing stop this beast?
This must be it. Cave to the west.
Rock Wolf! Come out! I challenge you! I've come to collect my armor! In the name of destiny! Come out!
What's this? A petty thief? Kel sends you to challenge my might? This is an insult. Go away!
I'm Angus of Kells. I will best you, or I'll go down trying.
I told you to go away.
I hope Angus won't let us down. Where can he be?
too, like it or not.
What wonder is this?
I have something for you. It's not mystic armor, but take it. Spare yourself the trouble of fighting the Rockwolf. A bit of spit and polish, and if you gleam like new. No one will know the difference.
Yeah, but I'll know. Be gone. Your magic can't help me. It's like what Cathbad said. The magic I need is inside me. And right now would be the best time for it to come out.
Back for more! I am the worst of the worst!
Now the worst is yet to come!
Come back here! Gotcha! Where did he go? No!
And now for my armor. Earth beneath me!
This is the only armor for me. Now to help my friend. Need a hand, guys?
Angus!
He won!
Was there any doubt?
Great bull of Tamra! Over here!
This
battle's far from over. Let's finish it.
No. Alas.
What happened? We're back. She sent us back.
The powers are darker than we thought.
Yes. Darker than your darkest nightmare, my little princess. I'll be watching you sleep.
Looks like we're gonna need that dragon. Maeve's bull of Tamra was no match for the Mystic Knights.
And the Rockwolf was no match for Angus,
whose thieving ways nearly got him into serious trouble.
But it has all ended well. The dragon is next.
I believe you entertained Queen Maeve.
Oh, yes, Father. Rohan sings like a nightingale.
Sing for me. I insist.
No, Your Highness, please. Anything but that.
Oh, are we never to be free of your rudeness?
No, your crudeness. That's a good one, that crudeness, if I should say so myself.
Oh, so you like funny, do you?
Yeah.
Very well, then. Funny you shall be.
There once was a lad who was very bad. His spirit hard to tame. A thief now and then, but always a friend. And Angus.